Question number 24 says, the average case occurs in the linear search algorithm when? First one is, the item to be searched is in somewhere middle in the array. Okay. Second is, the time to be the item to be searched is not in the array. The item to be searched is in the last of the array. And the item to be searched is either in the last or not in the array. Okay. So you need to find out the average case of the searching algorithm, of which we are using is linear search algorithm. Okay. According to linear search, what we do is, we search the item into the array one by one. We take the element which we want to search and we compare this element with each and every element inside the array. Okay. So according to this, if you find the array, find the element on the first position, then this is the best guess. Okay. If you have an array like this, you have this array and you want to search 25 in this array. Okay. So first you will compare 23 with this, 25 with this, then with this, then next element. So like this, you will keep comparing this element with each and every element. If this element is found at the last, then you are making n comparisons. If this element is found at, let's say you want to search 23 and you are searching 23, 23 is found at first position. So this will take order of one time. And if you find the element in the middle, let's say you want to search 18. Okay, you want to search 18, you will find the 18 in the middle of the array. That is, you have to make n by 2 comparisons. So if the element is not found in the array, or the element is found at the last position of the array, then this is worst case. Okay, we say in worst case, this algorithm will take at least order of n time. Order of n time. Okay, this is the upper bound of the algorithm. If element is found in the last, or element is not in the array. If element is not in the array, then you will do the unsuccessful search with order of n. If element is the last element of the linear search, then you will do the successful search by order of n. Okay, you will have to make n comparisons to tell that element is inside the array or not. Okay, according to linear search, we compare the element with each and every element. So let's look at the options. The item to be searched is in somewhere middle of the array. Okay, so if the item is in middle of the array, then this is average case. Okay, this is your average case. The item to be searched is not in the array, then you have to make order of n comparisons. N comparisons, then this is your worst case. In worst case, you have to go to the last of the array to search the element. Okay. The item to be searched is in the last of the array. Okay. If it is in the last of the array, then you will make n comparisons. So this is also your worst case. Okay. For the item to be searched is either in the last or not in the array. Okay. If it is not in the array or it is in the last, then this is worst case. So we have to tell the average case. So according to average case, first answer is correct. The item to be searched is in somewhere middle of the array. Okay.